Kenny Omega of New Japan Pro Wrestling had some pretty harsh words for WWE and the wrestling scene in the United States. During his Wrestle Kingdom 12 press conference, Omega commented on his desire to have New Japan Pro Wrestling break into the North American market, saying, "WWE in general, everyone there is so below me. No one can put together a performance like me from there. Anyone that's copying anyone is copying me. I'm the trend right now." Omega has fought for New Japan Pro Wrestling since 2010.